If you've ever thought about becoming a dog trainer, or perhaps you're already a dog trainer but want to gain recognition and certification, then this is for you. Dog Training College, or DTC as we're affectionately known by our students, has helped over 16,000 people transform their dog training and behaviour knowledge. We exist to educate, inspire and support dog trainers to become the very best they can possibly be. We're one of the fastest growing and most loved organisations within the industry. And that's not just hot air. We've received well over 1,500 five-star reviews and won numerous awards. We're constantly humbled and inspired by the amount of people that tell us that this program has changed their lives. So if you're ready to turn your passion for dogs into a profitable and rewarding career, one that enables you to change your life and your families, all whilst making a genuine difference to the lives of dogs and the owners, then keep watching over the next couple of minutes as I tell you how you can become a Dog Trainer College certified dog trainer. Dog trainers are in high demand, and frankly, there's never been a better time to become a dog trainer. That's why back in 2020, we launched the Dog Trainer Certification Program. This is a 14-week online structured program where we teach you everything you need to know and do to work as a professional dog trainer. So let's explore it in more detail. Firstly, you'll get access to the Vault. This is our state-of-the-art social learning platform that you can access whenever and wherever you are via your computer or on our purpose-built mobile app. Just before the program starts, you'll be introduced to your mentors. Mentors are senior dog trainers that are there to support you throughout the program. They'll answer any questions you have, keep you motivated, and share real-life case studies with you so that you get to see the theory in practice. You'll meet with your mentor every single week. At this point, you'll be sent your roadmap in the post. The roadmap tells you exactly what's coming each week so that you can tick off each week as you complete them. The program covers four key fundamentals of being a professional dog trainer. You'll cover training, behaviour, legislation and business. But this program isn't just about the theory, because truthfully, to be a dog trainer, you must have the practical skills too. That's why we'll set you regular practical tasks to go away and implement with a dog. This will give you the opportunity to put your theory into practice and gain feedback from your mentor. By the time you complete the program, you have the skills, knowledge, resources, and support to ensure you succeed. And the support doesn't stop there. We're always just a phone call away if you need us. So I know what you're thinking. This all sounds great, but surely it's going to cost £5,000 or even £10,000. And truthfully, it probably should. But in true DTC style, we want to make this program accessible. And if you're the right fit, then affordable. That's why the tuition fee for this program is currently just £1,998, with flexible payment plans available if you need them. And that's not all. Once you graduate, we'll even help you get clients. You see, every year we literally have thousands of people come to us looking for a dog trainer, and we refer them all to our certified dog trainers for free. So if by now you think this might be something you're interested in and you're serious about starting or growing a dog training business, simply click the button below this video to register your interest, and one of our enrollment advisors will get in touch to see if it's a good fit.
There you go. Get on board. Or should you? So the first thing you should ask before you hand over your money is, what method of training do you promote? Do you promote food-based training and you don't use discipline? If they say they don't use discipline and they don't use corrections, save your money straight away. It's only £2,000. If you don't believe me, go and try it. But you'll come away with an ideology of how they think you should be as a dog trainer. My advice to you, if you want to become a dog trainer and a good dog trainer, is have an open mind. Don't jump in at the first offer. Good dog trainers live in the real world, not fantasy land.
Where do I begin?